Okay, single leg extensions. You want to do these just like the double. It's just one leg, very simple. Just make sure on this one that you're remembering to keep that inward tension right by your knee. So as if you were like squeezing a ball between both legs, but just doing that with one leg, that's really gonna get that inside teardrop muscle going. And remember to flex your foot towards you and think shoving my quad from my knee into my hip to really get the full contraction at the top.